quite an art, ladies and gentlemen. We hope we never lose it. You guys are working hard, but we keep that. All right, next chair, chariot race is John Williams with Screeching Kelly. A two-boy chariot racing team of appendix courses. That just means that they're racing quarter-horses with third-grade ancestry in their lineage. They're pulling an originally ranch-built chariot, which was given to Don Shearer by the CM Ranch in the 60s. You should come out and watch the chariot races on the 14th and 15th, and that is, how they qualify for the state race. All right, we got Leon Cook, a lifelong resident of the state of Wyoming, cowboy in the truest sense of the word.